Everyone, it's the Sagan from Scientists Say, and today was going to be a normal gaming video, but last night on Twitch, the Tesla accomplished something he's been trying to do for years, which is beat the SNES game Knights of the Round. If you dig well back into our YouTube history, you may find a video or two of us playing it, or you may not, because I know I have them, but I can't remember if I ever uploaded them. So, That being said, he beat the entire game last night, something he's never accomplished in his life. So I was like, you know what? That needs to go up on the channel today. So that's what this video is. The stream, I've trimmed the stream down to just the Knights of the Round stuff because he played a few different games. But it's the full playthrough. If you want to see the climactic battle only, I'll leave a timestamp right now. Otherwise, enjoy, and I will warn you, if you are at all opposed to hearing a grown man cry like a bitch at finally beating the game he's been trying to beat for years, maybe just avoid the very end. But still, enjoy this and watch it. It's a good watch. So enjoy, and until next time, you stay classy, Internet.
All right, we're gonna go over to Knights of the Round, but first, BRB, gonna be our PP. Yeah, this is probably one of my all-time favorite SNES games. I mean, honest to God, it's up there. Super Mario World, Final Fantasy II, Final Fantasy si three, so 4 and 6. Secret of Mana, Chrono Trigger. I can't even say Secret of Mana. I think overall, Secret of Mana, Chrono Trigger, SimCity. This is probably my top 10. This is probably my all-time top 10 favorite Super Nintendo games. Lufia's up there. Lufia's probably in my top 10 as well, but I definitely Knights of the Round is way the oh Tetris Attack. Tetris Attack's up there. But it sits in that top tier. Like top tier or just underneath. But yeah, I love this game. I really, 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 really love this game. Illusion of Gaia. Yeah, it's probably my second tier. So probably top 25. Actually, we gotta change the name of the stream. Let's try this game again. Yes, my village is budding. Thank you. Damn it! Damn it! No! 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 Oh. Triple Fast, thank you for the host. Yes, I am. Yo. Come on, come on. Come on, Mask Man. Oh. Yeah, take that. And that. Fuck you, Birdman. Oh my god! Eat! Die! Sorry. It's a side-scroll beat-em-up based off of King Arthur. Yeah. This is actually a Super Nintendo port of an arcade game. I've never played the original arcade version. I'm gonna get destroyed again. I'm gonna get destroyed. Oh yeah! Fuck yes! Eight stages, but they take a bit of time. There we go. There we go, you guys. Fucking eat shit, Mr. Birdman. Oh! Come on, hit me. Oh. By the way, I'm also officially doing terrible. All because of Birdman. Fucking A. Come on, get over here. There we are. There's my horse! Can you hear my horse moving? Whew. Oh my god. Nice. Nice. Come on, bitches. Come on.
There we go.
Yeah. Okay, you're not bitches. All birdmen are assholes. I'm King Arthur, and I decree that said all birdmen are total bitch faces. Oh my god, I will fuck you up, bitch. Fuck you, 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 fuck you. Sorry. Come on! Yeah! Yeah! Knock me off my fucking horse again, you piece of shit! Sorry. I do apologize. I have a reason to be so angry at those birdmen. Those guys have ruined me. They fucked me up last time. They fucked me up, like, twice. In critical points, where I might have had a chance. Mm. Also, BRB, can grab my next drink. We got lavender burning, don't worry. Damn it! I might. I'm not sure. Ow! Just watch where I'm fucking up on, and then see where I'm kind of hitting it. Right, the skies! Oh, right. Googly moogly. Damn it! By the way, King Arthur, I think your castle needs better carpenters. Damn it! Alright, I'm already in a massive negative hole. Fuck. I won't be able to overcome this. I don't think I'll ever beat this game on Twitch. Yeah. Damn it! Freaking A! Come on! Wish me luck, you guys. No, the solid A attack drains your life. Holy shit, I killed him before I died. So I'm not talking too much right now, you guys, but I'm one level lower than I should be right now, or at least from where I was last time. Thank you. They have claws. They can hold a knife. Here we go. Fuck. No, 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 no. No! 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 No, 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 no! Fuck you. Fuck you. Mean nothing to me. Damn. Hit me again, fucker. Actually, that hurt quite a bit. Fuck! Don't fucking defend. Just swing. Please health. No, not good enough. Shit. Oh god, yes. Okay. Alright, here's real talk. Those fuckers. Those motherfuckers. Those piece of fucking video game fucking pixel fuck offs. Those guys, right there. They're the ones who keep fucking me over in this game. I don't know why they're so difficult. They're fucking me over. They're taking their fucking axes, shoving them right in my fucking ass, until the top of the blade comes out of my fucking mouth. And then go, you'll call us sir, and you're a fucking bitch. And they say that to me because they know it's true. God, I hate them. I blame you, Michael Keaton, for being a glorious actor, because they're called Birdman. What? Thank you. God. All right. This is the hardest boss in the game. Other than the final boss. And maybe Mirasama. He's at least number three. God damn it! In front of me. Nope. Bad idea. Bad idea. Yep. Jump. Damn it. All right, I'm really at a disadvantage now. I am fucking destroyed. I was at 7 at this point. Now I'm at 6. That's not good. Damn it! No! Holy shit! I was doing no damage to him for so long! There's no way in hell I'm getting... There's no way in hell I'm breaking my old high score. No fucking way. How's it going? Welcome to Sign to Say. I apologize for my defeatist attitude. Come on. I know you guys are out there. Thank you for the host, missed! There we go, there we go. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. I treat you guys like fucking bosses. I don't want to, because I think you guys are the biggest piece of shits that ever fucking existed in any video game. But that's okay. you are next. There we go. Ouch. Milk container. You can't break, maybe you can't break that down. I don't think you can, though. And even so, I don't care. I needed a level. Oh yeah, no. Well, I should say I'm lucky. I wouldn't say I'm lucky. There we go. Shit, jump! 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 Fuck. No, 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 no! Too late. I'm too low. I'm not gonna beat this game. There's no way in hell. There's no fucking way in hell I'm gonna do it. Miramasa is gonna destroy me. He's going to fucking destroy me. still. Come on, guys. Let's throw out some cool story Corys. I don't think I'm gonna do it, but there might be a chance. I know that RNG is really important here. I can feel it. Tanaku, Mr. 311. Oh god, no! Fuck you. I fucking hate these guys! The problem with the Birdman thing is that those guys, like, will reappear behind you. Worse than these guys will ever do. Seriously, the whole goal of the Birdman is to get behind you and stab you in the goddamn back. Worst part is, I love Harvey Birdman, Attorney at Law. So it kills me that much more on my insides. It's like, dude, I love Harvey Birdman. What, you guys, assholes? You guys are the asshole cousins that he never talks about. And Mirasame. Miramasa. Sorry. I did download it. I haven't played it yet. No! Damn it! No, Birdman! Oh! No, no! Kill him! 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 I don't care! No, 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 no! Yes, I do! I do! I do! I totally do! I totally do! Damn it! Damn it! No! Tabitha! Fucking defense, bro! Damn it! I tried. Fucking tried. God! This is an uphill battle now. It's a huge uphill battle. Damn it! Just swing! Fucking attack him! Beyond the defense. I mean, offense. Shit. Shit. Damn it! God, don't die again! Shit! Fuck! Oh! This is officially the last level. I'm gonna get fucking destroyed. I'm not gonna beat this game. I don't believe in myself enough. That's right. Face away. Face towards the golem. There we go. Yes! Aha! Uh-huh. Awesome that you leveled up, Tesla, but, yo, dog, don't get caught by his fucking lance of hell. Damn it! No! 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 Oh god, I'm not. I've already said it. I'm not gonna say it again. There's no way in hell. No, 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 no. Damn it, no, no, no! Fuck! God damn it! I need 4 at the fucking golem. Not now. I'm at 3. So I'm completely fucked. Cool. Enjoy this game because those fucking birdmen. No, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. I don't care if I die and everybody else is here. Yes, as long as I can, fuck you. I'm not gonna apologize for dropping so many F-bombs. This game knows what it's doing. Like, the only fucking game that can make me hate a fucking Oscar-nominated movie. With Michael Keaton, too. Like, I love Michael Keaton. I'm sorry, I can't watch Bourbon. I will want to put my fist through every monitor's face. Oh, God, it's a fucking golem. God! Well. No, I got hit by the fire. I got hit by the ball and chain. God, there's no way in hell. I mean, I might make it to last boss. I don't think I'm going to. Honest to God, I don't think I'm going to. Thank you. Damn it! God damn it! Oh, hell yeah. Damn it! Barrels? Hopefully, maybe. Please give me life. Got him. Hell yeah. I'm still not gonna beat it, but that's the best I've ever done on that boss. I'm still getting cussed like a sailor, but I'm insanely happy about that. I really am. Best I've ever done on that boss in my entire life. We got the cool story cores in our hearts, y'all. Throw some more cool story cores out there. Let's do it. Let's do it. Got him. I got him, guys. Oh god. I'm in the final boss's room. Oh god. I'm gonna get ruined. Alright, the one thing I remember is don't stand away from the screen, step towards it, and just defend like no motherfucker. I might get lucky and get like 4 hits on him. Oh no, my money's on the big guy. There's no way in hell. Like I said, I'm hoping to get 4 hits on him. Oh my god, can I hit 5,000 points? I don't think I will. Actually, I might. One of the easiest guys in the game. Yes! Oh my god! I'm gonna get ruined. It doesn't matter. God. Jesus Christ. Yes, yes I do. Damn it. I've gotten 2 hits. Oh my god. I've gotten 2 hits. On my level. I'm drunk. You're fine on the 2D level, okay?
Okay.
Come on. Damn it! God damn it, no! No, you fucker! Oh my God! I've never beat that game in my life. Even with my brother, he and I could not beat this game. Even if it's on easy, it doesn't matter. I finally did it. I had to text my brother. Let him know I finally did it. I both fucking did it. Oh my god. Oh my god. That final battle has to go on YouTube as well. Holy shit, Zombie Shroom and Pavel Demetra. Thank you so much for the follows, you guys. Oh my god. I can't believe I did that. I can't believe I did that. It was my last fucking life. Oh my god. Two of my all-time best gaming moments in my entire life have just happened within a week of each other. The Final Fantasy IV with me having one character left alive during the Battle of Zeramus, followed by this. This! I'm gonna be RP, and you know what? I'm kind of shaking a little, with a little too much of that adrenaline pumping. I'm not ready to go to sleep yet, because of that. Elastic tubes and bots and pins, bits and pieces, and the magic from the handle.